With the Enhanced Defense Cooperation Agreement getting the nod of the Philippine Supreme Court, there are now less hurdles standing in the way of a more active alliance between the Philippines and the United States. At the high-level ministerial meetings held by Defense and State Department leaders of the two countries, a proposal was made, one that could test their teamwork and potentially make waves in the South China Sea. The Philippines has proposed to the United States that the security forces from both countries do joint patrols of disputed waters in the South China Sea. Defense Department spokesperson Peter Paul Galvez said the proposal was made to enhance the presence of the alliance in the South China Sea. A military source told ABS-CBN that joint freedom of navigation operations are indeed being discussed. But sensitive operational matters need to be ironed out first for it to happen. Last October, China strongly condemned the United States' move to send a Navy ship to patrol the area close to its man-made islands. To send another similar freedom of navigation operation, this time joined by Philippine forces, is bound to earn China's ire again. But a military analyst said the Philippines should proceed with caution over such a proposal and first make sure that it is ready for possible retaliation from China.
Isipin ng Philippines, kung anong repercussions na maaaring gawin ng China laban sa Philippines. Specifically, ang tingin ko maaaring target dito ng China ay yung, alam ko, gagamitin nilang white ships nila para maharas yung ating mga activities dun sa West Philippine Sea area. So dapat meron tayong stomach or ano ba tawag dito, may lakas ng loob tayo na makikipagsabay rin tayo sa China.
Meanwhile, China was quick to condemn the formal protest lodged by the Philippines over the test landings that China has done on Philippine-claimed Kagitingan or Fiery Cross Reef. China has again maintained that it had the right to do those landings because they believe the reef and virtually the entire South China Sea are theirs. Chiara Zambrano, ABS-CBN News.